हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर सेफ एट होम. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न जीके एंड आवर टॉपिक इज बर्ड्स यूनिट टू रिवीजन. सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन डिटेल अबाउट बर्ड्स. सो हियर वी कैन फाइंड वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ बर्ड्स. सो फ्रेंड्स, यू मस्ट हैव सीन birds around your house, right? But do you know their names? No. So, okay, don't worry. Now I am going to take you the magical world of birds. So, birds are ability to fly gives it an edge over other animal. So, it has same to escape from a danger, catch and find food as easily. So all birds have feathers and wing, and the big feathers on the wing and tail are called flight feather. So the size of the bird and shape of the birds and wings is depend on the type of their flying it does. So birds have also feather, and they are four types of feather: down feathers, body feathers, flight feathers and tail feather. So now we are going to learn in detail that which is a down feather. So down feather are small and fluffy. Then body feather, so body feathers are bigger than the down feathers. And flight feathers, so they are on the wings and which helps to birds fly. And then tail feathers, so they are also along and help the birds to slow down. So birds are also have a beak. Here we can see all birds have a different types of beak. So the shape of the bird's beak depends on the type of the food they eat. And birds don't chew their food. They don't have any teeth. They use their beak to bite or crush food. So there are so many different types of beaks. And then they are also have nest. So now we are going to learn in detail that which types of birds. Here we can see eagle. So here we can find the eagle bird. So eagles are large, powerful bird of prey. And eagle have a large hooked beak. Here we can find that eagle have a large hooked beak. And eagles have excellent eyesight. And that's why they can see easily and far from height. So eagle is a very large and powerful bird, and eagle have a powerful talons which helps them catch prey. So eagle build their nest on high clough or tall trees. And there are over 60 different species of eagle. So eagle features prominently on the coat of arm of the large number of countries such as Germany, Mexico, Egypt, Poland and Australia. So eagle is in 60 different species, and It is also in brown color. Here we can find that eagle have two eyes, two legs, and one beak, curved beak, and also it is brown in color. So eagle is a bird of prey and have a large hooked beak and excellent eyesight. And eagle have a powerful talons which help them to catch prey. So here you can find the flying eagle. So it is a golden eagle have been known to hunt foxes, wild cats, and even young deer and goats. So eagles hunt fox, wild cats, young deer, and goats. So female golden eagle usually lay between 1 and 4 eggs and each breeding season. So female egg is lay eggs, and belled eagles aren't actually belled, more belled eagle fact. So female eagles are generally larger than males. So female eagles are generally larger than males, and a female belled eagle may be as long as 43 inches, a male belled eagle. So the female eagle is larger than male eagle. And here we can find the eagle nest and their chick. So eagles are large bird of prey, meaning that they hunt and eat animals and for food. So they are related to hawks, falcons, and vultures. So eagle have a long head, a special place in the human imagination because of their strength and soaring flight. So the eagle, golden eagles, has been symbol of power since ancient time, and the belled eagle is the national symbol of the United States. So eagle are found nearly all over the world in many different habit. So there are more than 15 species types of the eagle, and all are excellent hunter because of their keen eyesight and strong claws. So the hooked beak and different type of eagle eat great variety of animals, and their prey ranges from fish, birds or snakes, rabbits, fox, monkeys, and even deer. So eagle is a large and powerful bird of prey, and it have a large hooked beak and excellent eyesight. So children, you all are understand about eagle. Now we are going to learn next birds, and it is a sparrow. So we all familiar with sparrow. Here we can find the photograph of sparrow. So we all familiar with sparrow. As for sparrow, so sparrow are small birds, and sparrows live both in cities and jungle. So did you know the sparrows can fly up to 31 miles per hour? So baby sparrow needs special diet of worms to be a strong sparrow. Eat worms and grains. So all sparrows is mainly eat a seed, grains, and also of worms. So but they also eat insects. Months, berries and fruits when available. So they feed insect to their young babies to help them grow up strong. When it comes to construction, these birds are efficient. They build their nest low to the ground and make them of grass, twigs and smaller plants. So, a sparrow's body is covered with black, white and brown feathers. And also a sparrow is brown in brown color. And their body is covered with black, brown and white feathers. And sparrow wings are rounded. Now here we can see that sparrows are enjoying water. So a sparrow is member of the genus Acer. They are all passerine birds which belong to the family of passerine. They are also known as old world sparrow. Sparrows often make their nest near houses or buildings. These mean they are one of the easiest bird to see the world. The genus has about 30 species around the world, and the most known of these is the house sparrow, Passer domesticus. Some authorities place their gharna in the sparrow group, and sparrows has crushing beak. Sparrow usually build their nest under the roof and hollow. So sparrow is very familiar birds. Here we can see that sparrow's nest. So sparrow are small birds and they are between 11 to 18 centimeter long, and they can weigh between 13 to 42 grams. They are usually brown and gray, and they have a short tail and small strong beak. Most sparrow eat seeds or small insects, and sparrows are social birds and they live in a group. So children, you all are understand about sparrow. Very good. Now we are going to learn a next bird, and it is a kiwi. So here we can find the photograph of kiwi. So kiwi have a strong musky smell. So kiwi are a night birds. They mostly eat worms and insect. Kiwi have brown feather to blend into the ground, and kiwi is about a size of chicken. So these small birds are nocturnal. Kiwis are about the size of chicken. So both male and female sit on the eggs. Kiwis are flightless birds. So here we can see that kiwis are a flightless birds, and kiwi have a strong musky smell. And New Zealand approximately the size of a domestic chicken. Kiwi are by far the smallest living reptiles. So, kiwis are about the size of chicken and it sleeps in burrows under the ground. So, kiwi, here we can see a kiwi is recognized as an icon of New Zealand. So, the New Zealand is association is so strong and that the term kiwis used internationally as the term for New Zealanders. And the kiwis egg is one of the largest proportions body size. So, of species of birds in the world, it lay huge eggs. Both male and female sit on the hatch and they can hunt for their food. So, when the chicks hatch, they can hunt for their food. And they have a long beak. Here we can see that kiwi has long beak and they live in burrow. So, the feather look like fur. Kiwi's feather look like a fur and it's brown in color. So, kiwis cannot fly and their wings are small that they cannot usually be seen. Kiwis cannot see very well, but they can hear very well. So, kiwi is can't see, but they can hear very well. So, other unique adaptation of kiwi, such as their hair like a feather, short and sharp leg, and using their nose areas and the end of their long beak to detect prey before they ever see it. So, kiwi is a flightless bird. So, children, you all are understand about kiwi. Very good. Now, we are going to learn a next bird and it is a parakeet. So, here we can find the photograph of parakeet. So, there are around 372 different parrot species. So, they are many different kind of parakeet, but they have some things in common. So, parakeets are colorful birds and that have a large hooked beak. And some are known to copy the way people talk. So, most parrots live in tropical areas. Parrots have a curved beak and strong legs and claw feet. So, parrots are often brightly colored and parrots are believed to be one of the most intelligent bird species. So, some species are known for imitating human voices. Most parrot species rely on seeds as foods and other may eat fruit, nectar, flowers or small insect. So, here we can see a parrot nest. So, parrot such a bird carrier and cocktail are popular as a pets. Some parrot species can live for over 18 years. So, New Zealand is home to some very unique parrots and including the Kea Kaka and Kakapo. So parakeet had yellow and green colors on body, and parakeet has a curved beak to the eat fruits and crack nuts and eat. Also, it eats chili and fruits and nuts. So children, you all are understand about parakeets. So now we are going to learn our next bird, and it is a penguin. So here we can find the photograph of penguin. So penguins are flightless birds, and while other birds have wings for flying, but penguin have adopted with a flippers to help them a swim in the water. So they have exclusively in the Southern Hemisphere and noted for their distinctive black and white color, waddling when they walk, and name penguin. So come from the Welsh term pen meaning head and queen meaning white. So penguins are mostly black and white in color, and also we can find that penguins are also gray in color. So penguins are birds that cannot fly, and they make up their scientific order and family. The name of penguin comes from the Welsh name pen meaning the head and queen meaning white. So penguins are also swim in water, and they spend half of their life on land and water. So penguin have black and white feathers that waddles when they walk. They also have a torpedo spare body, and shape allows them to speed through the water at speed of 25 miles per hour. So here we can see the nest of penguin. So penguins very strong birds and can launch itself 6 feet into the air when leaving the water and return to the land. So they are at home in the water. They spin, jump, dive as they play and search for food. A penguin can hold their breath under water for approximately 6 minutes. So penguins live in a group, and most live in warm areas, and they are also found in Antarctica, New Zealand, Argentina and Australia. So children, you all are understand about penguins. Very good. Now we are going to learn a next pigeon. So we all are familiar with pigeon. So pigeon are highly social animals or social birds. Pigeons are very dirty because they do not really clean themselves, and they will live almost anywhere. So pigeons mate for life and train raise 2 chicks at the same time. Both female and male pigeons share responsibility of caring for the raising young. So pigeons are certainly not slay when comes to scavenging ground the food chips. So penguins, pigeons in their natural habits or home live near a rocky cliff. In environment, the pigeons will build their nest high on the cliff, making a challenging for predator to reach them or their eggs. So pigeon build their nest around in habits, parks, buildings, bridge and cities. So pigeon is a social bird, and pigeons can make its home where else might pigeons be able to build a nest high above the ground. So pigeons can be found in most part of the world, and pigeon eat grains. It is a familiar bird and its color is gray, brown, black or white. So children, you all are understand about pigeons. Very good. Now we are going to learn a next slide and next bird, and it is a crane. So here we can find the photograph of crane. So crane are birds with a long leg. Cranes have a long leg and also tall bodies and sharp pointy beak, and they use for catching food. They live near waterland on 5 continents. There are 15 different species of cranes, including the standing cranes, demo sea crane, black crowned crane and saurus crane. A crane is type of tall vaulting birds from the family of Grioidae. There are 15 species in 4 genera. So the tallest is the saurus crane, and cranes are bird with a long legs, tall bodies and sharp beaks. So here we can see that crane's nest. So they build their nest in above the land, and also they live near wetland, and they eat fish, insect, grain and berries. So the earliest fossils of cranes were discovered in North America, and cranes look lot like a herons, but they are usually larger and they have a partly naked and had a more heavily built. So children, you all are understand about crane. Very good. Now we are going to learn ostrich. So here we can see that ostrich is the largest bird. So living birds and have a biggest eye. Ostrich do not fly but can run faster than any other animals or any other birds. So ostrich do not fly but can run faster than any other birds. They are a useful grouping of medium large flightless birds, and ostrich has biggest eyes of the land animals. So ostrich leaves eat leaves, roots and seeds and other plants based food. Male and female both ostrich colors are different. Male birds is black and white, and female are grayish and dull brownish in a color. So ostrich have a long legs and long necks, but they have a small head. Male ostrich have a black feathers and female ostrich have a gray and brown feathers. Both male and females have white feathers on their wings and tails. So ostrich is now only live in Africa, and they live in open grassland called savannas and sahels and in the parts of East Africa and Southwest Africa. So, ostrich build their nest on the ground, and they are now exist in those areas. So, children, you all are understand about ostrich. Now we are going to learn a peacock. So here we can see the beautiful bird peacock. So peacocks are one of the largest flying birds at 6 to 7 feet in length. So peacock is a very beautiful bird and also our national birds. It has a colorful feathers, and a peacock is a large male bird that can lift up its long colorful tail feathers and spread. So here we can see the peacock spread their feathers like a fan and open like a fan. So peacock is a very colorful birds and best known for their amazing eye spotted tail feather. So peacock is our national birds, and here we can find the female peahen are lay eggs, and peahens are omnivorous. They eat many types of plants, flowers, seeds, insects and small reptiles such as lizards and etc. So peacock eats insect, plants, fruits, seeds, ants and flies and snakes, as they usually make loud waiting sound during the rainy season. So children, you all are understand about the birds. Very good. So hope you are all learn and enjoy this video. So students, I will see you next time. And also students, don't forget to wash your hand regularly, eat healthy food, stay home and stay safe. Thank you students.